The Piper Pacer is a four-seat, single-engine, high-wing, strut-braced monoplane that was produced by Piper Aircraft from 1950 to 1954. It was the first of Piper's post-war models to have flaps and dual control yokes in place of sticks. It also featured separate doors for front and rear seat occupants. The Pacer was designed to be a versatile aircraft suitable for both personal and commercial use. It was powered by 125 horsepower or optional 135 horsepower Lycoming O290 engine and had a top speed of 120 miles per hour and a range of over 500 miles. The Pacer was popular with private pilots who used it for a variety of purposes, including cross-country travel, business trips, and aerial photography. It was also used by some commercial operators such as air taxi companies and crop dusters. Production of the Pacer ended in 1954, but it remains a popular aircraft among pilots today. There are still over 1,000 Pacers registered in the United States, and many more are still flying in other countries around the world.